Pennsylvania Mall has reopened a day after it went into lockdown when shots were fired inside. Gunfire erupting just before 5 p.m. at the Lehigh Valley Mall in Whitehall Township. Dozens of customers inside at the time had to be sent to the exits. Others were locked down before being let out safely by police. Authorities are unclear what sparked the gunfire. They remain on scene for hours searching the mall. No arrests have been made yet, and it is not clear if more than one shooter was involved.